しもし、お母さんだけど、今日ちょっと帰り遅くなりそうなの。
And stay down.
Hey, Chuck.
ありがとうございました。
silly guys.
いらっしゃいませ。
Hmm?
Hey!
Hey, Chuck.
ねえ。
は？
Chuck.
Ne.
Yeah.
よ。
Hey. Ah. Huh? I'm on it. Excuse me.
Nani?
I'm on it.
Yagami-san. Hmm?
誰かいないか。
You don't give up, do you?
What? What? You got this, right?
Mm.
there you are, know-it-all asshole!
You again? I thought you'd have given up by now.
After what you did to me and the Kaheen, not once, but twice! I'm never backing down!
Sorry, but you reap what you sow.
Huh? The hell are you talking about? Quit showing off with your fancy words and shit!
Seriously?
Sakakiba!
Kazai! I'm hungry!
This man is Kaito Sakakiba, one of the Kaheen Four!
Him? You let him in?
Hey, Kazai! You're buying me food if I take this guy down, yeah?
So you better believe it! Steak, ramen, pizza, whatever you want, big guy!
I hope you're not lying. That mean I get dessert too?
Sure, sure. Cake, pudding, anything.
Does curry count as dessert?
Literally anything you want. As much of it as you want. Just beat his ass.
Come on, you can't just let him talk you into...
food!
Jeez, this guy's built like a ton of bricks.
You see that? There's no getting through his flabby exterior. Now go, Sakakiba. Smash this bitch. What are you spacing out for? Get him!
I'm hungry.
What?
It's dinner time.
But...
Looks like your buddy abandoned you.
Shit! Better luck next time, asshole!
Wait, that would be my line. Come on, man.
Thank you.
wise choice.
Let's finish this!
Stay down. Kuroiwa,
I've been waiting for you. Why don't we step inside for a little chat?
Another voluntary interrogation? Thought I told you to bring a warrant next time.
The hell was that? Let's be civilized here, Yagami-san.
Fine. Office is pretty dirty, though. So, to what do I owe the honor?
There's a leak in the prosecutor's office. Pretty sure it's a woman. Got her hands on some pretty important case files. The ones about the vice director of the ADDC getting beaten to death in the street. You have any ideas?
Sorry, not a clue.
What kind of lowlife would sell police secrets? Scum. Right, Ayabe?
Totally. The worst.
Nobody takes us seriously around here.
That all you came to ask? I'm sure you guys are just as busy as I am. So, if you're finished, I'm gonna have to ask you to...
Right. Izumita wants to talk to you tomorrow. About Shintani's murder. You'll be there, in cuffs if need be.
Why am I being treated like a suspect?
Sorry, that's classified. Just drop by the public prosecutor's office. If you're innocent, you'll have nothing to worry about.
You don't want to deal with getting arrested. Trust me. Better to handle this before it gets to that point. Think of it like that.
Thanks for the advice.
Besides, you and Izumita go way back.
But how am I going to defend myself if I don't know why he suspects me? Let me guess. I'll find out when I get there.
More or less. Who knows what angle Izumita will take.
Have it your way. I'll come in and clear the air and we'll be done with this.
I'll be in touch tomorrow.
Asshole's been dragging me everywhere. I can't do a damn thing on my own.
I can tell. Looks rough.
Hello, Yagami-san?
Hey, any luck?
Yes. I made friends with the girl who served Hoshiki 6 months ago. We're gonna bounce and go to Tender in a few.
Perfect. Wait, did you just say bounce? Sorry, son.
Took you long enough. This is Mika-san.
Hey, I'm Yagami. Mind if I join you?
Be my guest.
This is the man you served 6 months ago? You're certain?
Yeah, that's him.
We already discussed Hoshiki and Shono. Mika-san was at their table, without a doubt.
That's Shono-san, right?
Yeah. What were they like?
I guess nothing stood out about them more than any other pair of businessman types. Hoshiki-san complained about his boss, while Shono-san just nodded and smiled.
What was Hoshiki saying?
He was going on and on about this Kido-san guy. Have you heard about that new dementia drug, 89?
Yeah. I'm kind of familiar.
Not surprised. They used to talk about it on TV a bunch. Anyway, apparently Kido-san's kind of a big shot guy on the 89 research team.
And Hoshiki and Shono were talking shit about him?
Yeah. Sounds like Kido-san was getting wined and dined by all sorts of people who wanted to profit off 89. From what I heard, not all those deals were above board.
Secret deals, huh? Is Kido-san working with the Yakuza?
Hoshiki-san didn't give specifics, but he did say 89 could buy a lot of influence. And about the cut he'd be getting later. He seemed like a really shady guy, actually.
Interesting. I gotta say, you remember a lot for a conversation that happened 6 months ago.
Can you blame me? The poor man got beaten to death right afterward. I replay this a lot.
Right. Sorry.
And at that point, I already knew about 89. See, my grandma has pretty bad Alzheimer's. So, I was hoping they'd release it to the public soon.
I'm sure that made the conversation stick out to you.
Yeah. When I heard Kido-san was just another slime ball, I don't know, kind of broke my heart.
Tragic. How was Shono acting that night at the club?
Well, he spent most of the night staring at my chest. Hoshiki-san kept going on about Kido-san all the same, though.
Maintain eye contact, Yagami-san.
Shono-san seemed more interested in being a creep than indulging him, though.
You don't think he was listening to Hoshiki-san then?
Nope. Didn't seem like it.
Disgruntled boss on one side, closet perv on the other.
But then, out of the blue, Hoshiki-san said this.
There's something fishy going on with 89, I just know it.
Did he have any idea what it was?
What did he say again? Something about fabrication or falsification?
Data fabrication? Falsifying the effects of the drug?
Yeah, that was it. He kept going on about how 89 was too good to be true. And how weird it is that it just came out of nowhere.
So he brought Shono to the club to try and figure out if 89 was real.
Right.
What did Shono say?
Just, there's nothing fishy about it.
But then Hoshiki-san yelled back,
I don't believe that for a second!
It was kind of awkward seeing how desperate he was.
Makes sense he'd be desperate, though.
Why?
He promised this guy Kajihira he'd shut down the ADDC. Did you ever hear Hoshiki mention a Kajihira?
Kajihira?
It's a big construction company based out of Kansai. Basically, Hoshiki was working for this Kajihira, trying to shut down the ADDC.
Wait, I thought Hoshiki-san was super important, like vice director or something.
He was. Kajihira's money was too much for him to refuse, though.
Either way, I don't remember hearing them talk about a Kajihira.
Thanks for this, Miko-chan. You must be exhausted.
That's all of it?
Yeah, you helped us more than you know. Be safe on your way back.
Thank you.
What time's your shift start tomorrow, Saori-san?
Sorry. I'm not coming back tomorrow.
Huh?
It was a one-night thing. I got to see a side of myself I didn't know I had, though.
Man, this stinks. You're so pretty, Saori-san, and I was pumped to learn more from you.
I don't think I have much left to teach. I might be able to help you, though, as a friend.
You're a lawyer?
Let me know if you ever get into trouble.
Wow, I've never been friends with a lawyer before. This is, like, super cool. Thanks so much. Bye now!
That was amazing, Saori-san. You really pulled through for us.
It's fine.
Come on, I'll walk you back to the office. I want to review what we learned with Hoshino-kun and the others.
Sure.
Yeah. doing this.
Now you've done it.
Really, guys?
Hey? What?